That is exactly the news people don't want to hear tonight, as so many homes remain underwater tonight. Streets flooded so severely the water stretched for miles. Action News reporter Angie Del Greco tonight, some people were even carried out on rafts today.
Yeah, Mike, that's right. There were some water rescues by rafts tonight. Now, at this hour, some of the water is starting to recede, even in these worst hit areas of this town. You see some of the city equipment still under floodwater. These streets here still under floodwater at this hour, as the rain today in this area just did not quit. In the town of DuBois, Jefferson County, parking lots became swimming pools. Residents Rosemary Barber and Diana Peck, outside their Dewbrook concrete building, say it happened so fast.
Came over the bank and through the doors in a matter of half an hour.
Yeah. We never thought it was gonna come up this high.
We walked through their building, rather waded through the water, surveying the damage to the furniture and to the floors. The water has receded some. Fortunately, the computers are salvaged and business will go on.
So far, our servers are good, so we'll be able to at least service our Butler plant tomorrow.
But business and personal belongings in other parts of town are ruined. Sky 4 shows the DuBois damage from above Thursday afternoon. Entire streets and garages and homes under several feet of flood water, and in some parts, it was fast-moving water.
And the current's so strong, I had to like two-step sideways without getting pushed over.
Many people told us they were caught off guard and that this is some of the worst flooding they've seen in decades. Bridges overflowed. Many residents and shop owners told us they do have insurance, but that the damage is troubling nonetheless, and the daunting task of cleaning up now just beginning.
A lot of people are devastated over this. A lot. I feel sorry for all these people. I really do.
And back now live, you see this garage here in this town still underwater at this hour. Now, I spoke with DuBois police officers. We saw a few just about 30 minutes ago through this area. They tell me that at this hour, they are aware of no major injuries after the flooding today here in this part of Jefferson County. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Drew, thank you. And Clearfield, not the only area affected. Look at this. This is Jefferson County, more fast-moving waters. A view from the Mahoning Creek. This captured by Brenda in Bell Township. And with more rain moving in, we'll certainly be watching the damage all night long into tomorrow morning. You can find the latest information as you wake up with us at 4:30 with Weather on the 4.